What's up, guys? Clever Tricks 101. Reason I haven't been posting lately is because I got a lot of personal issues going on. But I wanted to get this video out there because Aaron Fisher messaged me a couple days ago saying he wanted to send me some decks. I don't know how loud that was for you guys, but I couldn't even hear myself. But yeah, and the reason I got this band-aid on in my nose is because the mask that we've been wearing has been, like, cutting into my nose. And the other day, I woke up and there was just, like, a white peel on my nose. I literally just peeled off. And the next day when I put it on, it was just hurting. So, best advice I got was put a band-aid on it. So, that's why I looked at. Okay, I was just making sure that it was recording because I can't see whether or not if it's recording or not. But, yeah, a couple days ago, Aaron Fisher, has a deck coming out on August 20th on Kickstarter. He messaged me seeing if I could help promote his deck, and I was like, sure, and then he said he was going to send me some, and I actually got these in the mail 2 days ago. But like I said, I have been having a lot of personal issues going on, but I'm going to try and be happy for at least once and try and open these decks for you guys, so... I've been sitting in my truck all morning, but hopefully that didn't ruin them, but I got a baggie to put them in. And yeah, so I'll pause it and get that out. Also, don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, and share. And also check out Aaron Fisher. He's got a YouTube channel. Instagram, I know for sure, but pretty sure he's got YouTube. All right, let me get the decks. Real quick, before I open the package, I wrote down everything about Aaron Fisher that I could, because, like most of you know, I don't have much internet use, so this is about all I could find. Aaron Fisher, he's the author of Paper Engine. He's the co-founder of the CCCC Club Deck. It comes out on August 20th. There's some rare designs and illustrations in the decks. There's supposedly a secret in the deck, which apparently there's actually three. And then it says a bonus item in the box, so that's just what, yeah, so I guess let's open this bad boy. I was gonna say, I ain't got no pocket knife or nothing. Oh, okay, it was a package inside of a package. That's cool. All right. Let me pause real quick. And it's so hot out and it's not helping. Okay. So, I got some stickers. Ooh, that got a little bit bent, but that's a cool little sticker. And then another one, Conjuring.community. So these are the little stickers I got. I also asked him for a signed card, but he said that he wasn't sending these out, so... he was gonna do that on the next one. But yeah, it's just bicycle playing cards, Conjure Community. I'm not gonna open them right now because I actually don't have time because I need to get back to work. But either tomorrow I will open them or tonight when I go home. Ooh, I could open them when I go home tonight because he doesn't get off work until 9. So, I'm not going to be able to talk in it, but I'll be able to show it to you. So, yeah, that's pretty cool that I got three of these decks. Honestly, I could probably open one of them, keep one sealed, and maybe even give the other one away. Because I have been thinking about doing a giveaway. And since this guy just sent me three of his decks, that way I can open one to do a review on. Keep the other one sealed for myself, and then give one of these bad boys away. The only thing I've noticed is in every one of them, I don't know if you can see it, but the little corner up here, it's like, can I focus? Can you focus? It might be too dark, I don't know. But the ends on this side are like bent up a little bit, which I don't really care, and I don't mind, because hey, these are free decks. I honestly thought they would take a lot longer to get here. But, like I said, this is probably too long of a video. I gotta get back to work. But, yeah, I might actually give one of these decks away. I honestly thought I was only gonna be getting two. Even when I got the package, I was feeling around in it, and I just felt two decks. So, this is really, really cool. But stay tuned for the deck review. I don't know if I'm going to add it on to this video or just have it be a separate video. If I go home tonight, I want to go home tonight and do it, but then again, I'm not going to be talking in it, so I kind of just want to wait until tomorrow, because tomorrow is my Friday, so yeah, I'll just bring one of these decks tomorrow to work and open it up for you. I know this wasn't that much, I didn't really get a look at the deck, but hey, I talked about Aaron Fisher. He's got this deck coming out August 20th out on Kickstarter. If you haven't supported him, go support him right now. Yeah, I mean, just look at that back design. It just looks oh so cool. I mean, it's just, I mean, there's bicycles in it. It's just cool. Anyways, I gotta go. So, hopefully I see you next time. Thank you so much, Aaron Fisher. If you haven't already, go check out his Instagram. I'm pretty sure he has a YouTube. Anyways, I'm hot, sweaty. Got a bit of a mess to clean up, but hopefully I'll see you in the next one. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, share, and hopefully I see you in the next video. Peace. See you next time. What's up, Clever Tricks 101 here. I know this is not the normal norm here, but I'm here at work. I have to stay until 7, so I thought I might as well do what I promised and show you the inside of this deck that I just got from Aaron Fisher. He sent me 3 decks. I was actually only expecting 2, but he sent me 3, so that's awesome. But yeah, it's opened. I done opened it because I had a video for it that I did in my truck right after the video that I took, knowing that I was lying that I didn't have any time. I did have time. It was just when I did that video, for some reason, it just went really, really dark. And I don't know why or what was going on, but it wasn't bright at all. It was like just dark. So anyways, we're going to be getting into the Conjuror Community Bicycle Playing Cards from Aaron Fisher, Lee Asher, Conjuror Community. I think the other guy's name is James. I didn't write any of this down, so I'm kind of just popping it off of memory. But before we get started, don't forget to smash the subscribe button for me. Go check out Aaron Fisher's channel. Go check out his Instagram, Lee Asher's Instagram. If you go to Aaron Fisher, his bio will say, talk about this deck. It comes out August 20th, just a couple more days away. People 5 days away, so let's go, let's go. I want to be loud, but I'm trying not to be too loud because I feel like they're already be like, what the hell is she doing in there? I'm supposed to figure out the secret to this. And honestly, the only secret I have found, it's a one-way. It's a one-way deck. That's the only thing I've noticed. Hold on. Throat getting dry. But yeah, it's a one-way. Because if you look at the hearts in the middle, yeah. So yeah, it's a one way. I don't really know what else. I've tried to look at it just a second ago. But I guess I could actually just show you some play of it. And since this is higher up, I might actually be able to get some good footage of it. So, yeah, I guess we'll go ahead and check that out. All right, now that you're back, hopefully that was some really, really good footage. Anyways, go check out Aaron Fisher on Instagram so you can know everybody that helped him get through. He's got a book, Paper Engine, teaches you everything you need to know about magic tricks, sleight of hand magician. He's got a bunch of tricks out and about. I didn't write any of this down. I'm kind of just popping it off of memory. But yeah, the main thing is he has that book. He has a bunch of tricks out. So just go check out Aaron Fisher and the Conjuror Community. Both of those are sites, AaronFisherMagic.com, ConjureCommunity.com. I checked out all those sites last night. They're really, really good and helpful for beginner magicians, advanced, intermediate, however you want to say it, whatever you want to say, professional, non-professional, all that. So go check all that out real quick. Hopefully it's almost 7 because I'm tired and I want to go home and it's my Friday. Anyways, hopefully I can go. So, like I said, like, comment, subscribe, share. Hopefully I see you in my next video. Shout out to Paul Does Magic. I have been meaning to give him a shout out for like ever. He has been doing some artist spotlight like every week, I'm pretty sure. It might be every month. I'm pretty sure it's every week though. Has an artist spotlight. The last one he just had, I can't remember. But he was really, really good. So go check out Paul Does Magic on here on YouTube and over on Instagram. He's just a really, really good guy. He loves to do magic, loves to talk to people. He wants to get into the community more. So go check out Paul Does Magic here on YouTube and over on Instagram. Anyways, I think that's about all the time we have for today. Hopefully it's 7 and I can go home because I'm tired and it's Friday. But I almost wasn't able to get up. Anyways, I just feel eyes staring at me from out there. But anyways, I'm going to enjoy my one and only day off and hopefully not get caught in because of what happened today. See, I came in today. Now, I don't even want to tell you guys about my work drama. No. Anyways, Aaron Fisher, Clever Juice 101, Paul Does Magic, Lee Asher, Conjuring Community, Aspire Playing Cards. They're coming out with a new deck. Who else was it? I'm so sorry. It was Aspire Cards and then Incantation? I don't know. Anyways, if I forgot anything or left anything out, just check the links down below. Am I pretty with my band-aid? Anyways, hopefully I see you guys next time. I don't know. But thank you, Aaron Fisher, for this awesome, amazing deck. I got 3 of them and 2 awesome 6 stickers. And hopefully I have a signed card from him and the whole team coming. So, anyways, hopefully I see you next time. I'm just tired. See, this is why I don't do videos at work, people. I'm just ready to go home. At least I fixed my vape. Alright, it's gotta be 7 by now. I'm going. Anyways, peace. Have a wonderful day. Don't let that COVID stop you. Alright, see you next time. Peace. This is blah, blah, blah. I don't even know why I did like that. See, I can't pick it up like that. 7. Diamonds. Cut the deck. Cut the deck. Cut the deck. Rah. I wish I had my mat with me. It's not on the bottom. It's not on the top. Oh, it is on the top. That's really cool. I've never done that, and that's happened before. Okay.
So since that card actually jumped to the top, let me see if I can do it again. Just put it in the middle just like that and give it some cuts. And give it some cuts. What if I snap my finger now? What? What? It's not on the bottom. But it's not on the top. Hold on, hold on. Let me see. Let me see. Haha, there we go. Okay, so alright guys, so let's check this deck out. It looks really, really nice. I love, 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 love the back design. It's just one way, but who cares? A couple people will, but I don't. Check out that fan. So pretty. Red, you know, red basic. Red and blue are the basics. I believe the blue, they're coming out with the blue one because here you get a double backer, red and blue, and then also three jokers, one of them blue. So I'm pretty sure they're coming out with a new, with a blue, or they already have a blue, I have no idea. But yeah, this is a pretty, I mean, it feels pretty thick. Like, I'm not the best with doing this kind of stuff, but it feels like a bicycle US PCC deck, so I mean, it's thick, but not too thick, you know, and it's not, you know, too thin. I mean, just listen to this, just listen to this. Alright, and then listen to this one. Well, I suck at doing these. I always get them confused from a dribble and a blah. This is some terrible footage, isn't it? I wish I had an angle. I'm really thinking about getting me a the thing I had before to where I could actually have, like, right here. Like, this would be a good angle right here, wouldn't it? Like, I could do anything and everything just like this, right? Like, wouldn't this be a better angle than than this? Or even, you know, like, if the camera was, like, right there. Like, isn't this a better angle? I give up. Better than my battery saver mode's on. Okay. Let's see if this can be a little bit. God dang it, why am I always flashing? Alright. See, anytime I try and go do one of these, I usually flash. Like, I usually don't drop it, I usually just flash. See, it needs to be just lower, because now you see, it doesn't even look like I have anything there, and then bam. And then whoop. See, like, I try and do it fast. I don't want to do it too fast, you know. But then you have this to where, you know, you come up and, like, boom. See, I like that because when you do it, you're just like, eh. You're just like, you see it, and then you come up and then boom, it just changes right away. I don't know. I'm bored. Waiting for 7 o'clock to happen so I can get out of work, but hey, hopefully we're having fun checking out this new Conjuror Community deck by Aaron Fisher. So, and see, and then people do the clip shift. See, I've been kind of practicing on it. See, it's like I can do it. It's just I can't do it good or fast enough. Okay. I gotta wipe this off. There's something wet here, and it's ruining my cards. It's pissing me off. Alright guys, so with the new Conjuring Community deck by Aaron Fisher, Lee Asher Magic, and Conjuring Community, and I believe some guy named James, comes out August 20th, here is my little take on a color change, I guess, if you will. Let me see if I can turn this a bit more. How about this? Let me just scoot it over. There we go. Alright, so it's just a deck. You just shuffle it up. It has all the cards in it. The double backers, all three jokers. It has all this stuff in it, so shuffle it up as much as you want. Have a card selected. I'll put it right there. The Three of Clubs. So now what we're going to do is we're going to take this card and we're going to cut it in the middle of the deck, but leave it face up. Alright, now I'm going to take a second card and put it on the top. So Queen of Spades is here. Two of Clubs is right there. Now watch. Just very carefully, if I can do this, I'm going to try and get it with flipping it. Like that. Haha! I did it. Oh, well, that card wasn't supposed to be flipped over. Maybe, maybe not. I don't know. I just work here. Yeah, alright. So, instead of the flipping over, how about if I just do it real quick for you? Ready? Whew! So, see, this is the type of trick I've been practicing. And one of the first ones that I was really into. That was a bit sloppy, but I mean, obviously from seeing what I'm doing, you can tell how this is done. You're just, you know, cutting it. And then the other version is basically you're cutting it, but you're flipping the deck over at the same time. So you already got it like that. So you're like, boom, and then you know, like that. So, yeah, that's how you do that. Watch. See, and gotta watch out for the fingers, but just, ready? One, two, poof. Ah, that would've been so good if it wasn't that messy. Alright, how about this? Let's see. Lean it down. Poof. Ah. Let's just take some practice. See, that's the thing. I'm still into magic, but I haven't practiced in, like... Honestly, guys, I'm gonna be honest with you. I haven't practiced, like, every day since, well, you know, when I first started. Like, when I first started Instagram, and once Instagram started having videos you could do, I was practicing every day, 24/7. And then I started becoming an adult, and it just got really stressful and annoying, but I still love doing magic. I don't practice it as much as I should, honestly, so if you're like me and you love doing magic and you haven't practiced in a while, just start. I mean, instead of practicing, you know, 24/7, just like... do it easy, you know, just do a little bit at a time, you know, just like, you know, 30 minutes here, 30 minutes there, and then the next day you'll do it for an hour here, an hour there. Yeah, so that's all I got for you.